I hate running low on gas in Covington, because if I run low on gas in Covington, I know I'm going to have to pay a lot more than if I could just get across the bridge and make it to Hopple Street or Smith Edwards in Ohio. But good news, the higher price of a Kentucky gasoline is finally going away. If you travel between Ohio and Kentucky much, you've probably noticed something very frustrating about gas prices in recent years.
I noticed that Kentucky is 10 cents higher than Ohio prices.
Rideshare driver Jeff Baumlerates hates filling up south of the border.
10, 15, 20 cents on average.
Higher?
Higher.
It's been a complaint for years, even when prices in Ohio start to get high, like this station in Fairfield. Prices here in Kentucky tend to be 10 to 15 cents higher a gallon, and folks who live in the Bluegrass State have not been happy about it.
But I live in Covington, and so I know there's no gas stations in downtown Cincy, so they know they can make money off of them.
But Jesse Kleinhines will be happy to know that's about to change. The U.S. EPA this month approved Kentucky lawmakers' request to stop using more expensive special reformulated gas. It's been required at Kentucky stations since 1995 for clean air. But lawmakers say Northern Kentucky's air is now clean enough so that stations can safely dispense the same gas that's sold in Ohio and Indiana. That's expected to help Kentucky gas stations and drivers.
It's a little frustrating.
Who've been paying a premium for premium and for regular too for two decades now. Look for equal prices starting on July 1st, but did you notice on the signs behind me the price difference between Ohio and Kentucky? It's already starting to get narrower.